Photos or musical slideshow or photos, and it is called Souvenir of China.